start planning our process, thinking that what is the student thinking? How do we introduce them to this concept known as university? And so we use a lot of theory and best practices to lead our approach to give them information that they need when they need it.
There are study rooms in the quiet floors and lounge areas. We already talked about the Starbucks, a very popular place.